Okay. Do you have a button that can make us more handsome? Yeah, something.
Unfortunately, he already used it on me. This is as good as it got.
Dang it. The button broke that thing. I'm happy. Are you happy?
Yeah, let's sing some songs.
You're happy and you know it, sing a song. Okay.
Okay.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, wasn't Dennis Lee great? He was great, wasn't he?
Woo!
Give it up for Dennis Lee.
Yeah, he was.
I'm sure he appreciates that lukewarm enthusiasm. Well, we're the Alley Cats. We're all the way from Los Angeles, California. We sing the greatest hits of the 1950s and 60s, and we're ready to do a perfectly adequate job for you guys. Hey, I mean, it's...
You get what you pay for.
Best act in this price range.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Right now, we're going to do a little hit that was made famous by a group called The Etzels. This one's called Ram-a-lam-a-ding-dong.
Ram-a-lam-a-ding-dong, ram-a-lam-a-ding-dong.
Right here.
introduce ourselves.
That's right.
We're just kidding. That's an oldie but a goodie. Let me take a minute to introduce you to the guys that are on stage, starting with the guy all the way down the opposite end of the stage. Don't applaud yet. You don't even know who he is. I haven't even introduced him. He is from the great state of Ohio originally, from Cincinnati, Ohio. He's the bass man. He likes to flirt with all the women in the audience. He's a big old flirt. Ladies, don't flirt with this guy, because even though the odds are good, the goods are odd. See what I mean?
Don't recommend it.
Don't do it.
It's really bad.
He's the bass man. Put your hands together for John Hartman. Shake it, John. Shake it. That's enough. That's enough. We get scared.
Amber, Amber.
Right next to him,
it might break it.
Pretty in pink. The pretty guy. He's pretty in pink. He's originally from British Columbia, Canada.
Yay!
Whoa. You're here.
Who's there?
What's that all about?
Burns Lake? Anyone? Burns Lake? Hey, let me tell you, I love Canada. We love our Canadians. Canada is like the loft apartment of a really great party. We love Canada.
Yeah.
They're like, what's going on down there? He is
America's
now
hat.
He's now living in Los Angeles, California. Don't hold it against him. He's the baritone. For those of you who don't know what baritone means in music, baritone is the middle part of the musical spectrum. It's just like the stuffing of a corn dog. Nobody knows what it is, but you have to have it.
You love it.
We have to have him. He's delicious. Put your hands together for Rob Thompson, Mr. Goodwill. Thank you very much. What an introduction. Amazing. The guy next to me, our token redhead. Our ginger-loving ginger.
Oh.
Everybody loves the ginger, you know what I mean? He's singing the second tenor part. He is from the city of Monrovia, California. You're going, Monrovia, what's that? Monrovia. Monrovia is like Hollywood light. Okay? Yes. It's just the same. But he's singing second tenor for you. Put your hands together for Kevin Rose! And who am I? Tell them. Who am I? My name is Jeremy Bernard. Welcome to Plus Man. Thank you so much, everybody.
Oh, that was good. Hey, Jeremy, you know what? I'd like to do a dedication right now. Is it too early?
That's appropriate.
Oh, yeah. Should we? Yeah, I'd like to do a dedication to a very special group of people who embody courage and strength. Some of these people have even taken bullets for us.
I think I know who you're talking about.
Who are you talking about?
Yeah. You're talking about that very special group of people.
Oh, yeah.
That you like to call
the married guys.
Where are the married guys in the house?
Raise your hand, right? Come on. You don't need your wife's permission. Just give
these guys.
Just be your own man.
But just to be safe, go ahead, Matt.
You know what? I love them. I love the married guys because unlike the single guys, you married guys, you know what it means to come home at night to a loving, caring, and considerate woman.
Yeah.
Yeah, usually means you're in the wrong house, is what it means. You wandered into the neighbor's house.
No. We dedicate this song to the married guys because we know that you and you alone know the lyrics to this next song. Shaboom, shaboom.
Yada, 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 yada.
Do the laundry.
One, two, three. One, two, three.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream.
Thank you. can find us all over the World Wide Web. That's right, we have our very own website. It's simply our names. It's www.thealleycats.com. Yes. Can I have you guys repeat that? It's www.thealleycats.com.
Don't mess that up.
There was somebody at the back who said alleycats.com. Thealleycats.com. If you go to alleycats.com, you're going to need a major credit card and your parents' permission. Don't say that.
Yeah, I made that mistake, and then I made it again.
You need to stop doing that.
And I made it again.
No more. So you have to go to thealleycats.com. We're also on Facebook.
Yep.
Twitter.
Yep.
Instagram.
eHarmony.
Some of us. And most recently, since I knew that we were coming to the Florida State Fair, I signed us up for farmersonly.com.
Why do you like that site?
Well, I'm just joking around. But the truth is, if you're looking for a girlfriend, that's a really great website to attract her.
Oh, boy. I see what you did there.
I don't get it.
No, I met a girl in there.
Yeah?
She was all ears.
Oh, man. How did it go?
I had to break it off.
What?
Yeah, I had to send a John Deere letter.
That's tough.
What are you going to do?
Well, we're going to get back to the music. We're going to do... we're a bunch of California guys, and on days like today, I sure miss the beach, you know what I mean? And I want to take us on a little journey in our minds, a little trip to my favorite beach in California, if you'll indulge me. I want to go to Malibu State Beach.
Oh, yeah.
Right now, Malibu is it's a cool 72 degrees. It's a breeze blowing in from the west. Maybe you can even feel the waves crashing against the shore. Special effects. Really make them feel it. They don't feel like they're there. These people didn't get me. My favorite thing about Malibu State Beach is that you get to see a lot of famous people, a lot of celebrities, A-list stars. The last time I was there, I saw the entire cast of the Golden Girls.
Oh, yeah.
It looked pretty good. Maybe you can even hear the seagulls flying overhead.
That's actually pretty good.
That's all I got. And if you're really lucky, you might just hear that Drifters classic playing on a transistor radio.